Alright, que buena raza. Hello, my fellow rock and roll gangsters doing today. Hope everyone's having a fantabulous day, playing it forward as much as humanly possible, being kind to others and letting them be kind back to you, and staying focused on becoming one consciousness, people. That's what the goal is, to become one consciousness. We need to move into 4D, people. Other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. And we got some phenomenal rock and roll lined up today. And hopefully we'll be able to get away for a few minutes from all the madness that the world has to offer. And today we're featuring an awesome group called Killer Be Killed. And it's a fucking, can't say enough good things about these guys. If you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool too. Other than that, we're going to get right into Killer Be Killed. I think you're going to like these guys. They're pretty cool. Killer Be Killed. They have a lot of great content. If you like that, I would highly recommend checking them out. They have a lot of good metal, and that is their best song without a doubt. I hand plucked out of that plethora of good rock and roll they have there, and I came out with Wings of Feather and Wax, and that is the best song by Killer Be Killed. And with that being said, if you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool. Other than that, get comfortable, my people, because there's a lot more great rock and roll coming. And it's right here for you to get away for a little bit. All right. Peace out. Be safe. Continue being kind to each other. And stay out of trouble, people. First and foremost, stay out of trouble. All right. Peace out. Be safe. Catch you on the next one.